Hi guys, so today it is September 1st, 2019, and so just going out today on a Sunday on Labor Day long weekend and going out to the Calgary Pride Parade for this year for 2019, and so just waiting for my friend, and we are gonna hang out at the parade and gonna go out for lunch and do the bubble tea, and so they changed the route this year, and it's not in the usual place they usually do it, and so gonna wait for my friend and gonna see what this year is like. And the weather this year is not very good. It's like 12 degrees and it's like cloudy and it's like misty and stuff like that, but it still goes on rain or shine, so yeah, so just gonna be waiting for my friend and be right back. There's the police blocking the roads for the Pride Parade. So this year is a new route. With the gathering all down the way there. We'll be right back. 1 hour, 21 minutes.
Oh, wow. Super long.
1 hour and 21 minutes. And my battery still hasn't died
yet. Looks like there's not any more
floats. Oh, they're closing in. Well, there you go. There's the end of it. I guess the parade is closing in. The whole parade is 1 hour, 22 minutes, 30 seconds counting. Very large turnout this year, despite the weather. Is it finished yet? Very large turnout this year. All right, you guys, so we're done. And we're headed out to lunch now. We're having a dim sum party. Oh yeah, the beef one, right? I'm the most Xiaolongbao that. So is this green one the matcha one then? I would assume the greenish one? Ooh.
He's like very picky about his bubble tea. And he only likes the not too sweet one.
Hey guys, and also another notable mention at the Pride Parade this year. These granola bar people, these are kind bars. They were at the parade and they were handing out full-size samples. And these are the Pride Parade special packaging. The Pride, and it's got the rainbow colors on the edge. And so, yeah, so it's a very, very nice touch. And so in the future, if I'm in the mood to buy granola bars, I will definitely be buying these ones because these guys, they support the LGBT community. And so it's very, very nice. And they were handing out some full-size granola bars. So this is something different that I've never seen at any of the other Pride Parade before. So, yeah. It is a notable mention at the Pride Parade this year, and they are handing out free granola bars. So very, very nice touch to it, guys. So for today's programming, me and my friend, we went to the Pride Parade, and because today was a little bit chilly day and we were all cold and tired by the time the parade was done, so we just went right to lunch, and we did not go to the festival part this year. And yeah, and then after lunch we had bubble tea. And so for the lunch was such a good deal. We like ordered the 8 things of dim sum for 2 people, and it came to right on at $50, and it's a really, really nice. And so in the city here, the best deal is still to get Chinese food if you want the lot of food and cheap price, and that is the deal to go. And yeah, so the Pride Parade this year was very, very nice, and it was a very long parade, and it took over an hour and 20 minutes, and the crowd was very nice, the energy was very nice, and it's just nice for the city to come out and support the LGBT community, and it's very, very nice. And it's another year of Pride, and I haven't gone to Pride for a few years, and this year it just happened to be I got a time off from work without scheduling it, asking for it off, and so that is how I'm able to go this year. Hope you guys had a wonderful Pride season wherever you guys are. And thank you so much for tuning in today. And don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you in the next one.